AM, looks like there's a chance of rain. Here are today's headlines provided by Google.
Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. It's about 7:20-ish right now. Today is going to be the junior year day in the life, as you guys asked for on my Instagram. And make sure, if you're not already following my Instagram, go follow it. So a couple days ago, I put on my Instagram whether you guys wanted to see a day in the life of my junior year or another cross-country race, and you guys chose day in the life. So here I am bringing it to you guys. Just woke up Friday morning. I start class at 9:30 today, and I'm just getting ready for school.
You and I buy star maps and drive my car around Los Angeles. You and I buy star maps and ding dong ditch a televangelist.
It's now I'm just heading out to get some breakfast. On a normal day, I usually start at 7:30. Today's the only day where I start at 9:30. I am a little bit early today because I do still have some math homework I need to finish up. Actually, just a chicken McGriddle and a hash brown, please. So it's about 8:30 right now, more or less. I'm walking to campus from my car. I know I'm a little early, but I do have a little bit of homework to finish up before I start class. So for those of you who don't know, I go to Punahou School, and most of you probably don't know what that is, but it's a private school here in Hawaii. I drive 1,000 miles an hour, I won't go on.
Functions.
Yo, what's up? We in math class right now. Got the boy Theo.
It's poppin'.
And Tim. And Josh and Nate over there.
Kid Dim's just
ready to learn, baby. We're ready to learn.
Like this one? Or do what?
This one?
Shout out.
Man.
Shout out the 2-5, 2-5 on top, boy cry.
Did class?
Yeah, I do.
Funniest interviewer.
So it's 10:30 now, just got out of math, and we're about to head to lunch, even though I just ate breakfast like an hour ago.
Cutest couple on campus?
Josh and the boys, we're getting ready. We're trying to get into college, baby. Alright, so we just got out of college guidance class a little bit early. I got physics in like 10 minutes, but we're just about to chill out in the library with Raiden. So we're in physics class now, and we're doing a lab for extra points. Look who's here again. It's Tim. Forcing them to get an early night. I have been searching from the bottom to the top for such a sight as the one I caught when I saw your fingers dim in the lights, like you're used to being told that you're true. So we just got out of physics, me and Tim here still, and we're about to head to, I have American Studies, another hour and a half class, and then I'm done, and I have practice, and then that's pretty much going to be the day.
You could, don't worry, I got this one.
No worry, you got it.
Good sense.
Oh, you kicked that! You kicked it!
Is he your first? I'm just
kidding. So we're in Amstutz right now. we're going over to the library to do some research on the Declaration of Independence. No.
Yes.
On the Constitution.
Yeah.
Well, like, his dad died, like, and at the same time he was numb up.
The need is
no. School is over now. And I got cross-country practice in a couple minutes. And then I think there's a football game tonight, so I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me there as well. So school's over and cross-country is now over. So now I'm just walking back to my car. Gonna head home, eat up a little bit, and then game starts at 7:30. Gonna leave the house about 6:30. So right now it's about 6:30, and I'm just about to head out to go pick up one of my friends. And then we're about to head to the game, Pinoa versus St. Louis. St. Louis is nationally ranked, I believe, this year, like number 7 or something. And Pinoa is coming in undefeated, so it should be a good game.
Let's go, baby.
All right, so we're at the stadium now. Game? Oh my God, what time is it, bro? 7:25, 5 minutes till the game starts. Scheduled to start, but... You don't think 7:30? Whatever. We'll get in there, we'll see what's up. You already know the vibes.
Money don't change me, stand on that statement. You won't understand, hand in hand on the pavement. Steer around the way, I forgot that I'm famous. Only hear the ones, look key, sheet nameless. Rolls Royce should come through, that's anus. All them up to get Rolex, both stainless. Him throwing shots, just watch where you aim. I ain't gonna stop, I'm going hard, I came in. No new friends, swear to God, I'm with the same man. Married to the street, I got a season, I'm a rain fanger. Made it out the streets to the floors, I'm a game changer. Stay from out the street, they're trying to live with me a gangbang. $250,000 got me flying with a lane change. Only having a business getting money.
That is not content.
Okay, what's it?
Yo, I'm here with the biggest flexer on campus, yo.
What's your shoes, bro?
How much was it?
800, bro.
How much was the jacket?
400. You already know, bro.
Older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze, country road. Take me home.